I did some backtracking because the result last time is not satisfying because of the stealth, the try hard stealth. So what I did, get back before the start of the stealth mission, and then I removed my teammate, right? Same as the last one. But I didn't do stealth. I didn't fire my gun. I just run away until at the target. And yes, I got caught. I got noticed, but I mean, there's like, I got shot, I got thrown by a grenade, but it's fine, I survived. And I made it at the end. And then, yes, I didn't lose my UC status, so I'm still a member of the UC. And I'm still working with the pirates, and yeah, I just, the commander of the UC is just get mad a little bit, but he's fine. I'm still, because I didn't kill anyone, everyone survived. So that's great. And also, I did update my ship, which is so addictive right now. I'm so addicted on building my own ship. Technically it's Millennium Falcon, but I redesigned it. I copied one of the improvements. I think his wheel is gaming, but I did some retouches and then improved a little bit. Changed my docking station, my docking port, the design of the hull and everything. So actually we are doing that right now. Actually, I stopped. I am not really fully satisfied on the design, so I'm gonna get back to the station and then try to fix it. So my problem is this research station, this infirmary going here, and then this is the freeway going down the up. I'll show you that later. So this is my problem. Like, this is the forgot what this one. It's like a run, like a general style of ship. And then, yeah, this is the research. The research station. I wish to be directly connected through my workshop, but the problem is it didn't connected properly. So actually, I'm now lost. Where's my workshop? This is the infirmary. Where's the workshop? Because this is the research station. This is the... Oh my god. I think I lost my workshop. Yeah, this is the infirmary. Oh no. Alright, I'll fix it. What is it? I actually lost now. So I'm gonna get back and then try to fix it. I think I removed my workbench, my workshop, so I'm fixing.
Hello,
Captain. Yeah, it gets confusing now. I thought that I made my design perfect, but I think it's not. So let's see. I think that you are very near.
Don't. I have about a million things to.
I'd like to modify the ship. So yeah, this is my ship now. So this is the Millennium Falcon, my own design. So it has a very complicated design, so very complex. So yeah, the science lab. Here's the science lab research. And the workshop. Oh, okay, now. So I need to move this. Because I believe this one is connected. Not sure. So I'm gonna reconnect it. My quarters here. So this is gonna be the copy's quarters. And then it's the living quarters. So remove this and then put my workshop in front. So they're technically connected from each other, I hope. So this is the A type, right? And then this is the computer core, this is the infirmary. Wait, how many? Oh no, this is the living quarter. So the living quarter should be here. So I put the computer core here and put that in the back. So the infirmary and this one is fine. So that should solve my problem, I think. And I got my captain's quarters on the side again. So I added a new landing gear. I added more engines. This one is fun. This is a control station. Doesn't do anything. It just really looks good along with the gun. And then, yeah, this one doesn't have a purpose, but it's there. It's the design of the Millennium Falcon. So I changed from the front and this back, and then I put the missile at the back. And then this should be the computer core, which technically does nothing also. Actually, I wanna change the design at the top. I'm not sure what the thing we can add. Yeah, structural, there's not much. I mean, razor, cowling. I'm trying to avoid to use cowling. Actually, I want to put the gun on the top, but there's no mount for it. That's why it's here. And I cannot put this one on top. That's my problem. I wish I can add those. Because the design of Millennium Falcon, there's a gun here. I just put it both on the sides. So I think that's fine. The missile is on the back. Which is okay, I think. So this one, I wish to change my shield generator for a better one. But I don't have a proper reactor. And ship design glass, so I'll wait for that. So I think this one is good, I hope. So all I need is get back to the dock and check.
So there I am.
Just making sure that this thing looks perfect for me, and then I can start doing shit. So yeah, this is the control center, which is, this one is the back side, this is the front side. You can see there's a gun, there's two guns. So if I go up, so this one is my docking, my space. And then, hold on. I go upstairs. There should be a cockpit. That's a cockpit. And then it's a way for a different. So this is the living quarters. So perfect. So far it's perfect. It's kind of this also kind of as a living quarters, but it's more of a generalized for everyone. Right? So there's a bathroom. Anyone can use it. I'm not sure about this one. I don't think living quarters has a living. Oh, there is. It's actually the same. What I'm thinking, should I keep this one and change it to different, but I'm not sure I don't have anything that to add. And this is the infirmary. So that is now... We're almost at the center. So this is the infirmary. And then... If I open this, this should be the port to... So this is a three-way port, so... Yeah, if I activate the ladder, I can all go up for the computer stations. So this is the computer area. So this is like the brain of the... This is like the brain of the ship. And then if I go way down, it should be the cargo. It's the cargo hold along with the armory. I haven't filled up my armory yet, so I'm gonna fill up this one once I collected more armors and other stuff. And this should be opening the workbench, the works, the workshop, and my research station. My science lab is here, and then should be connecting goes to the captain's quarters, which is my room. This is supposed to be my room. So I have a nice big ass window from here and then in here. So I have this as my room. I think it went well. I'm surprised. What's that? So yeah, there's only one access going through my room, going through here. And my research, because I'm the only one who needs to be accessing this part. And then if I go forward, it should be where the main docking port in the front, and then this is the like the welcome area. Should we have the navigation console, we have the finance table. And a window in front of the ship. It's actually perfect. The way I want. This also has a research station, but it's fine. Pharmaceutical lab. Like the infirmary, like the medic center. Room for everybody, and then another room for everybody. Perfect. Yeah, that's perfect. Ooh. So cockpit, and then here we are.
What is it?
Starship. Right. Problem solved. So what's my quest? To go to Ban. Do another jump. Fishing powers engines. Saving is here. Do you want to come with?
I will follow behind you.
Yeah, I'm with Vasco. Oh my god, there's dead people. One red pack and then snake oil. Oh no, more dead people. Oh no! You'll have a mastery for lockpicks. Network.
Warning, bomb access requires an authorized transfer module.
Here. All about transfer module. You're not alive, right? Oh, let's see. Not this depository. Here it goes. Credit tank. That. Far, no enemies. Oh shit, there is now. I spoke too soon.
Taking damage.
Oh shit, this is poison. Shit. Radiation leak. Oh, come on! Can't access that? Oh, snake oil. This one would treat my poison. Oh fuck! I thought it was Vasco. Oh no. How can I get in? Shit. Not this too expert. Oh fuck. Is there another way? If not, that's bullshit for the quest. Wait, this is a problem. Is your luck too difficult? That's just the only way, right? Is there any other way I can access those area? Because I don't have mastery for shit. I don't have a skill point right now. This is gonna be a problem. I did not expect that.
You will be easily defeated.
Oh, it's just me going back to the same place. B. Yeah. There's no other way to access that. I have to be a master's. I can't respect though. Yet. Who can open this one? No one. Then I can't continue. There's no way. Oh no. Where am I? Bannock 4. Let me see. The legacy, okay. That's what the legacy. Oh, I have the storm. This one. Yeah, luck too difficult, right? Oh shit, didn't see that. There's a fucking door on the side. Why am I blind? I'm pretty much sure, Vasco, you need to help me.
You will not survive. This encounter will likely end in your death.
Oo.
I advise a hasty retreat. It will save your life.
Shit, I'm still in combat mode. Pressing console key. Oh, you're far. What the hell, aiming so broken. Ow. I have to admit, he's not a good grenade thrower.
More enemies remaining.
Yay! Vasco is glitching. This ship is huge!
Catastrophic damage.
Wait. Should have brought the people, a human, instead of you. You're not helping me. Oh my god, there's a lot.
Crew recording initiated.
Well now, let's see. Another day's gone by. What's it been now? 6 weeks? Who the hell knows? Food packs from my ship are gone, so it looks like the clock's running.
Revenant!
And Issa wins. What a clever woman. I never saw it coming. I mean, I can't blame her. I was stupid enough to hand her the opportunity. Now the fleet's resting on her shoulders. I only hope she doesn't run the whole operation right into the ground.
Shit.
All that money staring me right in the face, and it's completely worthless. This is a nightmare.
Ammo is this one.
Worst kind of prison imaginable. I'd trade every last credit of it away to be back in New Atlantis, running with the scar.
50? Why 50? But it's not 50 cal, right? Different type.
Face the inevitable. This is where I'm spending my final days. Hopefully, someone with at least half a brain will follow in my footsteps and bring the score home to the Crimson Fleet.
Crew recording initiated.
Son of a bitch! Nothing. Complete waste of time. I've tried everything I can possibly think of, and I end up right where I started. Oh, here, I thought I was so clever. Thought I had it all figured out. First, fix my ship and get the prototype shielding back online. Second, shunt the power from the cred tank array back to the system to drain the credits. And then third, haul ass back to my ship before the EM field rips apart the legacy. Three easy steps, right? Only problem is, I'm stuck at step one. Every system on my ship is dead, and there's nothing aboard this ship to use for repairs. I can't believe I came all this way, just to end up stuck here like the poor bastards who ran this ship. Actually, wait a second. Issa will figure it out. I told her where I was going for a reason. She's smart. She'll know something's up when I miss the rendezvous. After all, we're supposed to split the loot. All I have to do is sit tight and wait until she figures out that something's gone wrong. And she'll come here looking for me. In the meantime, I should start rationing my food. I could be waiting for a while.
Crew recording terminated.
Oh, there's gonna be an enemies, right? I can feel it. Oh, it's not. Oh fuck. See. Fuck. Fuck, can see. Not now. I can see. Fuck. It's too dark, can't see. Pasco, get out! Fuck you! Get down damage. No way I can get in here. No door. Damn it! I am finding the way, but I can't. It's so dark. Nothing is in here. Where should be the way? Fuck. Shit, it's so empty. That's too epic shit. Nothing's in here. I just got into loop. What the hell? Where the fuck I should be going? Did you just put me back? Fuck off! Checking. I just need to escape, right? Not in combat. No, the problem is I am lost because I just, the navigation of this game is not good. I can't see shit. Oh my god. Nope. I just need to go here, go there. No, I just follow going back. I've inhaled so much toxins, I'm probably gonna be dead. Oh god. Oh no. Just went back. Fuck. Where's the way? Tell me, game, where is it? Shit, I can't find the door. It's too dark. No. Vasco, get up. Oh, it's too dark. I cannot see. I did not plan this one. I cannot find the exit. Come on. Toxic gas. Shit. Oh shit, I'm just... Did I jump? Tell me I'm just going back. Shit! Get up! I cannot see! This game is... Fuck! Stop shooting me! Almost. Shit! No, good! Let me... Shit. I don't have health because I'm lost. Okay? I actually don't remember where the thing that I went through. God. I went down. Here. Ah, the pathing is not perfect. Game, help me. sure you can see my targets, right? I'm being punched. Yep. Gonna die here. Oh no.
Your fragile body was not designed to take impacts like that.
Well, if you can tell me where to go, Vasco. Nope. I'm out of health. Where the fuck? My God, that is Mary. To go to the quarters.
Yes.
Hey, get out! 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 I need to sleep. Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Why are you here in my room?
Something you need?
Get up, get up, get up!
Hello.
There you go. My lungs is like fuck shit now. Burns. Oh no. Lung damage severe. I need to get myself get better, huh? Let's see. In here, Oh wait, am I? Shit.
It is foolish to carry so many items on.
Yeah, shut up.
On your own.
Dude, they have a lot of... What was my next one? Oh yeah, I haven't escaped the ship. I'm still stuck. Dump doesn't mean we need to go to the final and we just leave either UCC stuff or quickly click.
All green on release, we're free to fly.
We have a lot more quests for the pirates. Like, yeah. Oh no, this one is the tenant lock. I guess going back to the army, right? I mean, that's why I try to redo the shit. Oh fuck!
Captain, I will not move until. Good day, Captain. I will see you at a later time.
When the commander gives the order, that scout will wish he surrendered. After all this sneaking around, we're finally bringing the fight to them. It feels amazing. Every soldier here is ready to bring the fight to the fleet.
I think the commander wants to say a few things to you.
Let's put an end to this pirate scum once and for all.
We can
fleet
speak
started
out
this war. We're gonna finish it.
My God. Is that it? Is that Krix's legacy? Amazing. Ensign, take this and enter it into the data core analyzer.
I'm on it, sir.
You see, Lieutenant? I told you he wouldn't let us down.
I have to admit, I'm impressed. Encrypted or not, that's quite a lot of money to be carrying around. The temptation must have been excruciating. Well, you came through.
Now, on to other more pressing matters.
We received confirmation that the fleet ships were scouts sent to probe our defenses. Unfortunately, one of them jumped away before you arrived.
Which means that Delgado will have the Crimson Fleet prepping defenses of its own. That's the plan. Lieutenant, if you wouldn't mind explaining our strategy.
Yes, sir. The Vigilance is equipped with the latest in hyper-resistant shielding, making it the only ship that can safely approach the Key. The catch is that the Key has access to three orbital defensive batteries that can fire electromagnetic energy. One hit, and we lose those fancy shields. Our mission is to take out those batteries. In fact, I'll be personally leading the assault on Battery Alpha. I need you to be my support.
Sadly, we didn't get as much support for this mission as I would have liked. There just wasn't enough evidence gathered.
We weren't able to convince MASS to lend us additional squadrons. They feel like they've committed too many resources already. That means we'll have to take out all three batteries ourselves.
It's unfortunate, yes. But we wouldn't be here if I didn't believe you could do it.
We've also given you a call sign, Renegade, to help coordinate our movements during the attack.
Once those batteries are destroyed, you board the Key and bring Delgado to justice. If you won't come quietly, you do what you have to do. That's admirable. But I don't think anyone in the Crimson Fleet, especially Delgado, is going to see things that way. I know this isn't easy for you. You've spent countless hours bonding with these pirates, and perhaps on some superficial level, consider them your friends, but remember who you're dealing with. Pirates, criminals, and thieves. They won't think twice about killing you. So don't let some misguided mercy be your undoing. Well, this is it. After years of planning, it all comes down to this moment. All my hopes and my best wishes go with you. Good luck.
It is time to fight, but... Oh, hello.
Questions? Glad to hear it. Let's see what you got. Are you kidding me? Dombrowski was already making a six-figure salary, and yet he couldn't resist starting an embezzlement scheme. It makes me sick. It's gonna be an absolute pleasure to throw his butt in prison. That it? Benjamin Bayou, pride of the Free Star Collective. The authorities there have been trying to nail him for a long time. Bringing us proof that he's been manipulating Jennerdine from the shadows is pretty tasty stuff. The FC will pay dearly for this. Good job. Anything else? That's a hell of a story. Still can't believe Crix ended up being marooned on the Legacy. All that wealth, and the only thing he could do was stare at it. Can you imagine? I almost feel bad for him. He must have driven the guy crazy. Any other fragments? All right. Keep up the good work. Don't worry. We'll be laughing about this over drinks when you're back.
Right. I need to get back to the city and buy some health packs. Actually, I have no idea
good works,
where to get them.
go. Have a nice time in Aquila City.
Brother-in-law just got back from 2 weeks in Paris.
I get all kinds in here. Take a gander.
Got 2 meds back. That's it.
I'll see you around.
Oh, it's Logan.
Well, look who it is. How are the settled systems treating you? Make any enemies yet? Choosing to act is what puts you in conflict with others. It's not about how pure the intentions are. Once you start making a real impact on the universe, there's always more and more people who end up on the losing side of your decisions. Someone always gets hurt. Now you sound like one of the factions. I'm sure both the United Colonies and the Free Star Collective think they're making things better, but that didn't stop them from going to war. I guess that's just the nature of things, isn't it? People start by thinking they're doing the right thing, and then your version of what's right collides with someone else's. But it doesn't last. That's my point. Even if everyone is benefiting, some people are benefiting more than others. And then eventually someone thinks it's time to rebalance the scales. Better to just let people be. A single person achieving their own ends is at least honest. Helping people is just another form of control. Ah, there I go again. I was in danger of waxing philosophical last time, and now I'm knee-deep in it. I should stop while I'm ahead. I'll catch you around.
Aww. Can you be part of my team?
I go all over the settled systems. Might run into you again.
There are weapons.
I'll kill for a cup of coffee right about now.
Cool.
Welcome to Chunk. Thanks for choosing Chunks. I'm happy to serve you.
I think I'm good. But I still don't have like a fucking...
Jim's inventory.
You need a magnifying glass for it.
It looks like we're down 2 crates of aluminum.
No.
Oh, okay. God, this one is made for it. Got it.
I have a note from Bailey here.
2 crates aluminum. Signed Bailey.
Don't even think about leaving the city.
I know your type.
Freewheeling space age.
You don't need to wear your helmet on this planet. You know that.
I'm not wearing it. What do you mean? Local map is not working. I forgot. So you just need to see the signs. Check for the signs! You might see it. I think there's one underground in Mass.
Thank you.
are clear to land. Safe out there.
There's a health stuff here.
That place is where good selection goes to die.
There's something here.
I need to head over to the trade authority later. Unload some fruits. Coming.
There you go. Hey, doctor.
We're doing the best we can here. That's all we can ever do.
All right, let's have a look.
Good lord. How'd you... Okay, just... All right, you should be fine now. We're no reliable...
We have an hour to do this. Why am I here? I should be in this place. Those ships are boring compared to this one.
Going.
from here.
What the fuck? I want to save and then head back and fight. It's gonna be a big battle. Class and go. Here we go. Where is it? Oh my god, did I got destroyed? I got wrecked. Someone shooting at the back.
Stay on your target.
Press the attack. Oh fuck! I do have a good ship, right? Yes. Let me collect some. So I can repair. Perfect. Offspring energy to engine. repair stuff. Cleric. Yeah, shit. Oh fuck! What the fuck was that? That machine is offline. And I'm getting hit.
Disabled grab driver. Grab driver offline. We cannot jump. Lost the grab driver. Thank you.
Let it down. Oh no, that's a lot. Murdered. There's more! Oh no, my hull is dead. No! No!
This is Commander Ikande of the UC Vigilance. Surrender and prepare to be boarded.
Damn it,
Need resources. Wait, huh? There you go. Nope. Oh, fuck. What the fuck did I press? There's so many information! Shit! Nope. Word.
All right, let's cycle that airlock and get aboard.
What's the good word, Chief?
Where are the address? Are you hanging out in my room again?
What did you need?
Oh.
Yes, you need me? I look forward to it. Crimson Fleet is not to be trusted, no matter your relationship with them.
My relationship's done. Long time ago.
I heard something.
Nice man, Vasco. This time you are useful. Just checking.
I've got a present for you. Here I find you.
You will be easily defeated.
Where the hell are you going?
And once again, we are triumphant.
By the way, I have 2 skill points. I would go extra for ship design because I want some of the UC ones. Let's see. And this one also. Better at luck picking.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Oh no! Oh no, Jasmine! No, we're friends! This is a book. The Big Bang beam particle beam shotgun. Let's put that on the favorites.
I have something I wanted to say.
I am reluctant to put that. I know that you said you prefer to be surrounded.
Are we doing drama now? We're in the middle of the fight.
But Constellation means something to us both. And I must be honest about why. The little I have spoken of my history has been nothing but truth. I worked with smugglers. I have caused my share of pain and suffering. What I have left out, until now, is that all of that was done on behalf of House Varun. My people. My family. I am not joking. I was born in the great city of Dazra, and raised with the teachings of Jinan Varun. I underwent the rite of Krijar when I came of age. I am of the Promised, those who know the truth of the Great Serpent and his inevitable return. Thank you. I doubt many would see it that way. There is a reason I am only just revealing this now. Several years ago, I intercepted requests from Constellation to access Varun's space, speaking only of exploration. I was sent to infiltrate Constellation, posing as a former smuggler looking for a new purpose in life. I am pleased to have fulfilled that wish for you, I suppose. But certainly not everyone shares that view. Several weeks after I arrived, I attempted to access secure records within Constellation's archives. Vladimir and Sarah were waiting for me. I thought the same. And yet there they were. I was horrified. My failure would be reported to the High Council, and the penalty would be severe. Yes, she is. I cannot imagine anyone else in her position doing the same. You and I have spent so much time together. It has been increasingly difficult to keep this from you. And I am sorry for that. Telling you this violates so many of the orders I was given. But it was the right thing to do. I can feel that. You have no idea what a relief that is. Thank you for trusting me.
Okay, back to the fight. No more drama, huh?
Not to point that thing at me.